very special good morning to everyone at the Heritage Center. Thank you all for being a part of this special day. Unfortunately, I am not physically there because I have a problem with altitudes and flying long distances, but I am with you in spirit. This is a very exciting day for me and truly a great honor. First and foremost, I would like you to indulge me in taking the time to thank a very special team of talented and very devoted supporters of the Flag Grove School. I'd like to thank Joe and Pam Stevens for donating the school, which was on their property. Also, prior Mayor Joe Matherin for trucking the school to the Heritage Center. A special thanks to Carolyn Von Flagg, who was responsible for recognizing that I was a student at the Flag Grove School. And a special thanks to you, Stephen. Stephen Sills, who designed and decorated the Tina Turner exhibition in the school. Stephen is one of the most landed interior designers in the world for architectural design. And he is a member of the Architectural Design's 30 Deans of American Design. I also want to give thanks to Rhonda Graham in coordinating the project and assisting Stephen Sills. And the wonderful Sonia Outlaw Clark, whose patience and persistence gave birth to the project. I would like to also thank Mr. and Mrs. Pat Mann Jr. for their generous donation and support. Fred and Sandra Silverstein and the Flag family, I thank for their donations and continued support. And Jim Fifield, who was CEO of EMI Music and played a strong part in the success of my career. Also, a very special thanks to my manager and longtime friend, Mr. Roger Davies. Last but not least, another person I would like to give thanks to is an ancestor of mine, Mr. Benjamin Flagg, for his legacy of the involvement in the school. And now I'd like to ask everyone to give an enormous round of applause for everyone involved. My spirit is with you. Have a wonderful day. Ciao.